They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice.
You're the best! Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart. Bye.
I am Ass Man, you said. Let me show you the power of Gaul's Stormcloak.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has fed for rest.
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Divine smile on you, friend.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. It's been good talking to you. Good to see you. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility. It seems this take a look. It's been good talking to you.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over. Well met, friend. How can I help you? I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree, all burnt up, in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Danica to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect. Be careful out there.
Need something?
To see you.
Do you have anything?
Be careful out there.
I can assure you it's all fresh.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
We could always use help picking crops, if you need a few extra coins. Honest pay for honest work. Drop by and see us again if you're ever in the area.
You're a guest. And Father says we have to be polite to guests.
Oh, hello. Have a seat, will you? I was a much younger man when I married Katla. Now I can hardly keep up with her.
What's he rummaging around in there for? Maybe he's looking for something to eat.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricca. If not, just keep...
I welcome you, friend. How may I serve you? Take a look.
Thank you.
May your road lead you to warm sands. Do you seek to make a purchase?
You're just in time to say hello to Rugbeer.
Hurt Uncle Rog here? Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
You betrayed us! Traitor!
Stormcloak lover!
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
They're all hard, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Thoric. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Some gate guard you were!
Man opens a gate and they cut his head off? Doesn't seem right to me.
He died well.
You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do.
This tree be sound, the orchid frown, and bid the elf good.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thum be taught, like any skill?
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
May knowledge of your divinity carry us through our daily trials.
Let us walk in the steps of the Divine.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Come on now. I want those arrows dead center. The lives of your fellow soldiers are counted.
I've got weapons forgiven and armor forgotten.
Seems there's no end. Take a look. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Brigands, I can handle.
I'm not
this talk of dragons.
It doesn't matter how many
gone
times
mad,
you ask.
I say.
A coin or two for a veteran? Spare some gold. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Always good talking to you, friend.
I'm
stranger.
Bored. Let's play a game.
Feel free to look around. We have a fine selection of herbs here at Angela's Aromatics.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Mirard.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter Fura was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions. It's good to see a fresh face. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? All right, then.
The Emperor's cousin Vittoria Vici is getting married soon. The reception will be public. Anyone in Solitude can attend.
I'm waiting. Generally, posting information is need to know only. I've been trying to find the time and place to let her know. The daughter was sent to Whiterun. The skirmishes there have been violent. The Whiterun legate, he needed to know the Stormcloak positions.
He sent out a party to scout the area. They happened upon a large force. I'm told none of them made it back.
Private Morard, Angela's daughter, was in that scouting party. She needs to be told. Come on now. I want those arrows dead center. The lives of your fellow soldiers are counting on it.
Seems that looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Keep safe and always wear your armor. I've got weapons for given, armor for getting.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. Ah, welcome to Angela's Aromatics. Can I help you with some herbal needs? You got Aldous to tell you something. I knew you would. What did he say? I told her. I told her the Imperial Army would kill her. That this was a war of Jarls and Imperial Generals, and we had no part in it. She just wouldn't hear it. It was brave of you to come to me with this. I can't thank you for it, not for this. But you have done me a service.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
Vivienne. Could you check out supplies of mandrake root?
Which one is that again?
It's the root that looks like an ugly little man.
In that case, I'm pretty sure it tried to buy me a drink last night.
Needs.
Come in and shut the door.
Oh, clothes and raiment for the discerning customer. Finally.
Coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Spare a coin for an old woman, my lord. The divine smile on a charitable soul.
If you've got some time, stop by my house of curiosity.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. Of course nothing in here is stolen. Only a careless, shameful, idiotic fetcher would do something as stupid as to buy pilfered goods. Oh, by Azura, I've made a terrible mistake. I bought a gold ring, and Viola Giordano has been missing a ring that looks just like it. It's not that easy. She'd go to the Jarl if she knew I was even remotely involved. You have to get it to her some other way. Look, it's dangerous. But if you sneak the ring into her house, put it in a dresser or something, I will make it worth your while. Take a look. Don't let Viola catch you in her house.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Hollyfrost farm outside the city. It's honest work.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Have you taken care of that little problem?
Thank you, thank you! Azura's prophecy always guides you to fortune. Speaking of fortune, here. Everything I earned from my last shipment, it's yours.
Well, you've come to the right place. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Well, you've come to the right place. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. It was my pleasure, friend. Have a look around. I buy and sell just about anything. I'm always happy to see a customer, but I won't deal in stolen goods. That's trouble I don't need. Make yourself at home, please. Let me know if I can be of any assistance.